you, says the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you, to give you a hope and a future. He says, I've written your name on the palm of my hand, and I will fight for you. You just need to be still. Do you believe that tonight, Michigan? Let's sing this out. Come on.